Well, we're very fortunate as a country that we had a great leader some years ago, Vannevar Bush, who, as you know, was the founder of the National Science Foundation, and that we have a bipartisan support for the National Science Foundation in our Congress and in the capitals, among governors, and across administrations. I think NSF's mission is perhaps more important than ever, because with this speed of technological change, science and technology very quickly becomes a commodity. It's really what you do with it and how you use it that creates the economic value. So the fact that NSF is always out here looking at the future, investing in what they can see over the horizon, gives us a real strategic advantage in the United States.